Hi students, welcome to 10th standard Max progression session 5. How are you? Hope you are fine at home. Today we will discuss nth term or general term or last term of arithmetic progression problems. So let us write question number 1. Find 31st term. Find 31st term of an AP whose 11th term is 38 and 16th term is 73. 16th term is 73. So what is the given data? Find 31st term of an AP whose 11th term is 38, 16th term is 73. So we know that general form of AP, A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, so on. Here 11th term is A plus 10D. 11th term A11 equals to A plus 10D and 16th term A16 is equals to A plus 15D. So these two are given equations. Now coming to solution part. Solution, let the given data. Let A be first term, A or A1, first term, D common difference of the given AP. Now 11th term in AP, 11th term in AP, A11 is equals to 38. A11 equals to 38 is given. And A11 is written as A plus 10D is equals to 38. Now I have to write 16th term of AP. 16th term in AP, A16 is equals to 73. This is written as A16 is written as means A plus 15D means 16 term in AP, A16 equals to A15D. A15D is equals to 73. A15D equals to 73. So from 1 and 2. So subtract second first equation from second, or subtract second or first equation from second, or second equation from first equation. You can take any two, but your wish. Okay. So subtract equation 1 from equation 2. Now we get, let us write these two equations. So first one is A plus 15D is equals to 73. So what the another one? A plus 10D equals to 38. So subtract first one from second one. You get change the symbols. Plus A convert into minus A, plus 10D convert into minus 10D, plus 38 convert into minus 38. Plus A minus A cancel. 15D minus 10D 5D, and 73 minus 38 we get 35. So therefore 5D equal 35. D equals to 35 by 5. 35 by 5. So 35 by 5 means 5 ones are 5, 7s are 5, 7s are. So what is the value of D? D equal to 7. So D equals to 35 by 5. Or D equals to 7. D equals to, now putting value of D. Putting value of D in the equation 1 or 2. Either 1 or 2. That is your wish. So what is the first equation? A plus 10D equals to 38. A plus 10D equals to 38. So substitute D in equation 1. So what is the value of D? D equals 7. So first equation is A plus 10D equal to 38. A plus 10D equals to 38. Here A plus 10 into, what is the value of D? 7. 10 into 7, 70. So A plus 70 equal to 38. And A equals to 38 minus 70. And A equals to minus 32. So substitute value. A plus 10 into D value 7. D value 7. So 10 into 7, 70. Is equals 38. A plus 10 into 70, 70 equals 38. So you have to find the value of A. Then A equals to 70 in LHS place. So transpose 70 from LHS to RHS, we get minus 70. This is written as A is equals to 38 minus 70. So therefore A value minus 32. A value minus 32. This is the first value, first term. A1 or A is equals to minus 32. So common difference D is equals to 7. common difference d equals to 7 and the first term a1 or a is equals to minus 32. Now you have to find 31st term. So what the 31st term in arithmetic progression? A31 is equals to a plus 30d or a1 plus 30d. So let us move on to the next point. Now 31st term a31 equals to a plus 30d. So substitute a and d values of a and d in the given equation. So what is the value of a? Minus 32 and d 7. So a plus 30d means minus 32 plus 30 into 7. Next step, minus 32 plus 30 into 7. So 30 into 7, 210. Minus 32 plus 210. Or the next step, minus 32 plus 210. So these two are having same or different symbols? Different symbols. So subtraction is possible. 210 minus 32. So what is the value of 210 minus 32? 178. So what is the 31st term in the given series or in the given AP? 178. So let us write second question. Question number two. In the third and ninth terms of AP, and AP, 4 and minus 8 means third term a plus 2d equals to 4 and ninth term a plus 8d is equals to minus 8. So third term means a3 equals to a plus 2d. Ninth term means a9 equals to a plus 8d. a plus 2d equals to 4. At the same time a plus 8d equals to minus 8. So you have to use these two equations. Find the common difference and find the first term. After that you have to find which term is zero. So which term is zero means, let us write nth term is zero, but you don't know n value. Okay, so this is the given data. So coming to solution part, let a be the first term, a1 be the first term, and d the common difference. So a is the first term or a1 is the first term and d is the common difference. After that write given data. So write the next point. Third term of an AP a3 is equals to 4. This is the given. Third term of an AP a3 equal to 4. And so third term as a plus 2d equals to 4. Third term means a plus 2d. So a3 equals to 4, this is the given data. So these two are equals to means third term equals to 4 means a plus 2d equals to 4. So what is the next one? Ninth term of an AP. So what is the ninth term of an AP? Ninth term a9 is equals to a plus 8d. a plus 8d equals to minus 8. So write to the next step. Ninth term a9 is equals to minus 8. This is the given. Ninth term is written as a plus 8d. a plus 8d is equals to minus 8. So write in the next step. So solve these two equations. For the first equation, a plus 2 equals to 4 and a plus 8d equals to minus 8. Either subtract from second one from first or subtract first one from second. Okay, you can take any one condition. After that, we will get a and d values. So write the next step. Subtract equation one from equation two. We get write the these two equations. A plus 8d equals to minus 8 and a plus 2d equals to 4. A plus 8d equals to minus 8. This is the second equation. A plus 2d equals 4. This is the first equation. So subtract first one from second. Means plus a convert into minus a. This is plus 2d convert into minus 2d. Plus 4 convert into minus 4. Plus a minus a cancel. 8 minus 2d, 6d. Minus 8 minus 4, minus 12. So 6d equals to minus 12. 6d equals to minus 12. What next? D is equals to minus 12 by 6. d equals to minus 12 by 6. So 12 and 6, these two are divisible by 6 table. 6 ones are 6, 2s are. So what is the value of d? Therefore d equals to minus 2. Are you clear? So write down the next step. D is equals to minus 12 by 6. D equals to minus 12 by 6. These two are divisible by same table, 6 table. 6 ones are 6, 2s are. Therefore d equals to minus 2. D equals to minus 2. So substitute d, are putting value of d in the given equation 1 or 2, that is your wish, any equation. Okay, putting value of d in equation a plus 2d equals to 4 or a plus d equals to 8, you can take any one equation. What the value of d? D equals to minus 2. So a plus 2d means 2 into minus 2 is equals to 4. Next step, a plus 2 into, so what is the value of d? Minus 2 is equals to 4. A plus 2 into minus 2, minus 4 is equals to 4. Next step, a plus into minus minus, 2 into 2, 4 equals to 4. Now a equals to, so minus 4 in LHS place. So transpose minus 4 from LHS to RHS, you get plus 4. This is written as a equal to 4 plus 4. A equals to 4 plus 4. Because this is minus 4. Move opposite side, convert into plus 4. Now plus 4 plus 4 equals to 8. What is the value of a? A equals to 8. Therefore a equals to 8. A or a1. This is the first term of AP. First term of AP. First term of an AP, a or a equals to 8. A1 or a equals to 8. And common difference d equals to minus 2. Now you have to find which term is 0. Which term is 0? Let nth term be 0. Let assume nth term is 0. So we know that nth term of an AP, an equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. Let us move on to the next point. First term a equals to 8. First term a equals to 8. And common difference d equals to minus 2. Now we know that nth term of an AP, an equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. So what is the given question? Find which term is 0, but we don't know which term, that is nth term. If nth term is 0, we have to find value of n. So nth term of an AB, an equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. Now nth term of an AP, an equals to a plus n minus 1 into d equal to 0 means nth term equal to 0. Nth term equals to 0. Already we got two values, value of a and value of d. So substitute these two in the given nth term. The given nth term, an is equals to, what the value of a? 8. A means 8 plus n minus 1, n minus 1 into d minus 2, minus 2. Okay, a plus n minus 1 into d, an equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. So a equals to 8 plus n minus 1 into d means minus 2 is equals to 0. A plus n into minus 2 minus 2n, or minus 1 into minus 2 plus 2 equals to 0, equals to 0. Next step, a n into minus 2 minus 2n, minus into minus plus 1 into 2, 2. Now 8 plus 2n minus 2n plus 2 equals 0. Remove the brackets. Remove the brackets. 8 plus into minus minus 2n plus into plus 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 2 equals to 0. So after removing the brackets, minus 2n plus 2 means this is written as a plus into minus minus means plus into minus 2n minus 2n plus into 2 plus 2 equals to 0. Now we have to find value of n. Value of n. Here 8. And 2, these two are numerical values, numbers. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 minus 2n equals to 0. Next step, 10 minus 2n equals to 0. Now we have to find value of n. This is the main concept. 10 minus 2n equals 0. Minus 2n equals to, this is plus 10. Move opposite side, minus 10. This is written as minus 2n equals to minus 10. Minus 2n equals to minus 10. Now both sides minus minus cancel. What the remaining value? 2n. 2n equals 10. 2n equals to 10. Then n is equals to 10 by 2. 10 by 2 means 2 ones are 2, 5s are. So what is the value of n? N equals to 5. Write the next step. N equals to 10 by 2. R 2 ones are 2, 5s are. R n equals to 5. So what is the value of n? 5. So based on the question, which term is 0? 5th term is 0. 5th term is 0 because n value means 5. Means an. An means nth term. Nth term is 0 means a 5. 5th term is 0. 5th term is 0. Are you clear? Write down the conclusion. Hence, the 5th term of this AP will be 0. Question number 3. So what is the given question? The nth term of an AP, nth term of an AP is equals to 6 times its second term. If the 5th term is 22, find the AP. Find the AP. So what is the given question? First of all, analyze the question. The ninth term of an AP. So what is the ninth term of an AP? 9th term A plus 8D. A plus 8D. 9th term A plus 8D is equals to 6 times its second term. What is second term in AP? A plus D. 6 times second term means 6 into A plus 2D. Sorry, A plus D. 6 into A plus D. So, and given data, 5th term is 22. So, what is the 5th term in AP? A plus 4D. A plus 4D. A plus 4D equals 22. So, find the AP. So, you have to write AP series or AP sequence. That is given data. 9th term of an AP equals to 6 times its second term. So, remember one thing, children. 9th term of AP, A plus 8D. Second term, A plus D. Based on the condition, 9th term of an AP equals to 6 times second term means 9th term A plus 8D equals to 6 into A plus D. So, you have to find either A value or D value. After that, you have to take 5th term of AP. 5th term is 22. Clear? Coming to solution part. Solution. Let A be the first term and D the common difference. This is common value. A1 is first term and D is the common difference. Next step. Ninth term in AP. So what is the ninth term in AP? A9 equals to A plus 8D. Next one. Second term in AP. Second term in AP, A2 equals to A plus D. This is the second equation. A plus AD first equation. A plus D second equation. Clear? Next point. Ninth term of AP is equals to 6 times its second term. This is the given condition. Ninth term of an AP is equals to 6 times its second term. So what the ninth term of an AP? A plus AD is equals to 6 times second term, 6 into A plus D. Write the next step. A9 means ninth term is equals to 6 times second term. A plus 8D means 9th term is equals to 6 times means 6 into 2nd term A plus D. Multiplication. A plus 8D is equals to 6 into A, 6A plus 6 into D, 6D. Clear? A plus 8D is equals to 6 into A, 6A plus 6 into D, 6D. So, you have to rearrange the terms. So, you see A terms and D terms. Write to the next step. 8D minus 6D, 8D minus 6D equal to 6A minus 5A. So after rearrangement, 8D minus 6D, we get 2D, 6A minus A1A, 5A. Write to the next step, 2D equals to 5A. 2D equal to 5A, now we have to find A value or D value. Now, D is equals to 5A by 2. 2D equal to 5, 2D equals to 5, then D value? 5a by 2. So substitute D value in the given equation either 1 or 2, that is your wish. So after that, write 5th term of an AP. So what is the 5th term of AP? 5th term of AP, A5 is equals to 22. 22. This is given data. A5 means A plus 4D. A plus 4D equals to 22. A plus 4D equals to 22. So A plus 4D equals 22. Substitute D in the given equation 3. A plus 4 into D value 5A by 2 equals to 22. Substitute D in third equation. A plus 4D. A plus 4D means A plus 4 into D value 5A by 2 equals 22. So 2 1s are 2, 2s are cancel. What the remaining? A plus 2 into 5A, 10A is equals to 22. Clear? That is the next step. A plus 2 1s are 2, 2s are remaining 2 into 5A. 2 into 5A. So A plus 2 into 5A equals to 22. Next step, A plus 2 into 5A, 10A is equals to 22. 1A plus 10A, these two are like terms, 11A. 1A plus 10A, 11A. 11A equals 22. A equals to 22 by 11. Then A equals to, what the value of A? 2. Write in the next step. 11A is equals to 22. Then A equals to 22 by 11. 11 ones are 11, 2s are. Write in the next step. A equals to 22 by 11 or 11 ones are 11 to the A equals to 2. So A means first term of an AP or A1. Now you have to find, already you got A value. Now you have to find value of D, common difference. Next. So we got a value A. Substitute value A in 2D equals to 5A. 2D equals to 5A. Write the next step. Putting A in 2D equals to 5A. So what is the value of A? A equals to 2. A equals to 2. Now 2D equals to 5 into 2. 2D equals to 5 into 2. So 2D equals to 5 into 2, 10. What is the value of 2D? 2D equals 10. 2D equals to 10. Then D equals to 10 by 2. D equals to 10 by 2. Or D equals to 10 by 2 means 2 ones are 2, 5s are. So what is the value of D? Therefore D equals to 5. D equals to 5. Already we got A value. A equals to 2 and D equals to 5. Okay. Now we have to find AP series. AP series. What is the given AP series? We know that AP series is, or AP general form is A or A1 or A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, A plus 4D, so on. Are clear? So write down the AP series or AP general form. Then the AP series is A, A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, so on. So what are the value of A? 2. What are the value of D? 5. So substitute these two values in the given AP series. A means 2. A means 2. A plus D? 2 plus 5. A plus 2D? 2 plus 2 into 5. A plus 3D? 2 plus 3 into 5. Write the next step. A means 2, A plus D means 2 plus 5, A plus 2D means 2 plus 2 into 5, A plus 3D means 2 plus 3 into 5, 2 plus 5, 7, 2 plus 2 5s are 10, 2 plus 3 5s are 15. What is the next step? 2 plus 5 means 7, 2 plus 2 5s are 10, 2 plus 3 5s are 15, 2 plus 10, 12, 2 plus 15, 17. What is series? 2, 7, 12, 17, so on. Just check once difference. 7 minus 2, 5. 12 minus 7, 5. 17 minus 12, 5. Difference same or different? Difference is same. So, this is the given AP series. Are you clear? Now, let us move on to the next question. Question number 4. Question number 4. The 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. What is the given data? 17th term. What is the 17th term in AP? A plus 16D. A plus 16D. 17th term, A plus 16D exceeds 10th term. Its 10th term by 7. Its 10th term by 7. So what is the 10th term in AP? 10th term A10 equals to A plus 9D. A plus 9D. Now we have to find only common difference. Find common difference. So what is the given data? 17 term a plus 16d exceeds its 10th term a plus 9d plus 7. Exceeds means above plus. Clear? Write down the solution part. So write the first point. Let a is first term, and d is the common difference. Let a be the first term and d is the common difference. So coming to solution. So 17 term. 17 term in an AP, A 17 equals to A plus 16D. 17 term in an AP, A 17 equals to A plus 16D. Okay, next one, 10th term. 10th term in an AP, A 10 is written as A plus 90. So what is the given condition? 17 term in an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. Here two concepts. This is written as 17th term minus 10th term equal to 7. Or second one, 17th term equals to 10th term plus 7. You have to apply any one condition. Are you clear? Write down the concept point. 17th term of an AP exceeds 10th term by 7. Okay. 17th term means A70 minus 10th term means A10 equal to 7. Otherwise, A17 equals to A10 plus 7. Okay, A17 minus A10 equals to 7 means 17 term exceeds its 10th term by 7. So what is the value of A17? 17 term A plus 16D minus 10th term A plus 90 is equals to 7. Write on the next step. A17 minus A10 equals 7 means A17 written as A plus 16D minus A10 means A plus 90 is equal to 7. So removing the brackets. A plus 16D minus into A, minus A. Minus into plus 90, minus D. Now next step. A plus 16D minus A, minus into plus 90, minus 90 is equal to 7. Here plus A, minus A cancel. 0. 16D minus 90, we get 7D. Equal to 7. Write the next step. 7d equal to 7. What the value next value? D equal to 7 by 7. D equals to 7 by 7. Then d value 1. Okay. Therefore d value 1. Now next one. Next point. Okay students. Let us move on to the question number 5. Which term of the AP? 3, 15, 27, 39. So on will be 132 more than its 54th term. So now find which term of the AP. Which term means we have to find nth term. Here 3, 15, 27, 39 and so on. This is the given data, given AP and 54th term. Here first term is A1 equals to 3 and common difference A2 minus A1, A2 minus A1, 15 minus 3, 15 minus 3, 12. At the same time, you have to write second term a plus 2d equals to a plus d equals to 15 and a value 3. Substitute a value in the second term, we get 12 also. Okay, that is another method. So, first of all, you have to write unknown value. What is the unknown value? Which term will be 132 more than 54th term? Okay, coming to solution part. Here, given AP is 3, 15, 27, 39 and so on. Here first term A equals to 3 and a common difference D equals to 15 minus 3. Otherwise what is second term here? A2 equals to 15. Second term means A plus D equal to 15. What is the value of A? First term A equals to 3. Substitute A. 3 plus D equal to 15, D equal to 15 minus 3 and D equals to 12. That is also one of the method. Clear? Second term A2 equals to A plus D equal to 15. Substitute A value. A means 3. 3 plus D equal to 15. 3 plus D equals to 15. Then D equals to 15 minus 3. D equals to 15 minus 3. So therefore D equals to 12. So what is the common difference D? 12. Okay, now what is the 54th term in AP? 54 term A 54 equals to A plus 53D. Why? Already we got D value and A value also. A value 3 and D value 12. So substitute these two values in the given 54 term. 54 term. Okay. Read the next step. 54 term of AP. 54 term of the AP. A 54 equals to A plus 53D. A plus 53D. So substitute A value and D value in the given equation. A means 3 and D means 12. Means A 54 equals to A means 3 plus 53D. Means 53 into D value 12. Okay. 3 plus 53 into 12. 3 into 12. 53 into 12. 636. 3 plus 636. So we get 639. This is the 54 term of AP. 54 term of AP. So what is the given condition? Which term of the AP? Which term? Means let nth term. Which term means nth term? Nth term of the AP 132 more than 54 term. Okay, are you clear? Which term means nth term? Let nth term of the AP 132 more than it's a 54 term. 132 more than means plus. So what is 54 term? 54 term means 639. 639. 132 more means plus value. So we get AN means AN equals to 54 term plus 132. 54 term plus 132. So 54 term 639 plus 132. So AN equals to 132 plus 639. We get 771. 771. Okay. Now, last one. We know that nth term of AP. Nth term of AP. AN equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. A plus N minus 1 into D. Already we got A value, D value and AN also. AN. Now we have to find N value. Which term means nth term? Are you clear? So we have to find N value. This is the last one. We know that N term of an AP equals to AN equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. So substitute A value, D value and AN also. Are you clear? So what is the value of AN? Nth term? 771 or last term or general term. So 771 equals to A means 3 plus N minus 1 into D means, what is the value of D? D means 12. Okay. Substitute these two values. 771 equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. A means 3 plus N minus 1 into D means 12. Okay. So 3 in plus position. Move opposite side, minus value. So 771 minus 3. 771 minus 3 is equals to N minus 1 into 12. Okay. 771 minus 3, you get 768. 768 is equals to N minus 1 into 12. Okay. So you have to find value of N. So what the additional value? 12. 12 in multiplication position. Move opposite side. Division. 768 by 12. Okay. Next. 768 by 12 equals to N minus 1. Or N minus 1 equals to 768 by 12. Okay. Now 12 ones are 12 64. 12 ones are 12. 64. Now n minus 1 equals to 64. N minus 1 equals to 64. N is equals to, this is minus 1. Move opposite side, plus 1. N equal to 64 plus 1, 65. N equals to 64 plus 1, 65. Therefore, n equals to 65. Which term of the AP? Nth term means n equal to 65. 65th term. 65th term. Okay. Therefore, 65th term will be 132 more than 54 term. What the conclusion? Your value, n value 65. So 65th term will be 132 more than 54 term in the given AP series. Are you clear? Okay, students. In the next session, we will discuss so many interesting questions. Okay. Thank you.